We've intercepted another mysterious radio transmission. This time, it specifies a location within Yuktabania. It's probably... Well, this is just a hunch on my part, but I bet that's where the nuclear weapon sent into Yuktabania is located. And there's another set of numbers. This time, it's a radio frequency.
Your next mission is a reconnaissance flight above a canyon in the northern highlands of Yuktabania, the place described in the unidentified radio transmission. The highlands are completely covered by the Yuktabania air defense system, so the only safe place to fly is within the canyon itself. Fly down the canyon and reach the target area. Once you're there, set your radio channel to the directed frequency and begin gathering information. You may be engaged by local Yuktabanian forces, and depending on the contents of the transmission, you may also find yourself engaging in other combat as well. You are permitted to fight the enemy as necessary, but you must try to keep your altitude below the rim of the canyon.
Captain, please choose my plane.
Captain, please choose a plane for me to pilot.
Captain, which plane should I use? We're launching with this formation then?
Rosqueeze, launch!
Because I'm intercepting enemy alert signals as well. Can you hear this?
Who are you? Identify yourself.
A great number of students and intellectuals are staging a resistance against the military government of Yuktabania. You can call me Alyosha. That's not my real name, of course. I'm so glad you actually came. It's just like he said.
He?
We have no time. Let me explain the situation.
We received contact from an apparent resistance group that seized and captured one of Yuktabania's nuclear weapons. Intelligence believes that it's one of the nukes taken from the mine before we sealed it off on the 12th. Furthermore, our radar has detected numerous enemy fighters entering the canyon and flying towards the local airspace. The force includes Yuktabanian fighters and armed helicopters. Their mission is most likely to destroy the resistance's hideout. The enemy fighters are spread out throughout the canyon, so we believe that the Yuktabanians still don't have the exact location of the hideout. Destroy the enemy forces before they can find and wipe out the resistance. As mentioned previously, the local space is blanketed by Yuktabania's air defense system. Watch your altitude, and whatever you do, don't fly above the rim of the canyon.
Physics graduate student from Yuktabania Central University is currently dismantling the nuclear bomb so that it can never be detonated again. We need you to hold off the Yuktabanian forces from entering the ravine until he finishes the task.
This is going to be a real test of our flying ability. Let's do our best.
It feels like the cliff is closing in on us. Flying here is nearly impossible, don't you think so? And on top of that, the airspace above us is under their control.
Missile! Move it, Blaze!
It's pitch black. Give me a night scope.
We're now dismantling the nuclear bomb. This is a pretty tiny bomb. Maybe it's a tactical nuke. Hard to believe something like this could wipe out an entire city. Outside at bay? That
That's great. We better do our best, too.
Set off by an enemy attack, will it?
If they raid this room, it's all over for us.
It's powering up the trigger circuit!
What? You mean it's gonna...
Oh, no, never mind. It's fine. We shut it off.
Oh, okay. Phew.
off near one. I said that's what I heard. The ghosts of the demons of Rosgreaves.
You're kidding. They all sunk to the bottom of the ocean. Didn't the guys from Revan tell you that?
We'll find out if they're ghosts or not when we take them on in combat.
Enemy aircraft. The guys from the surveillance photo.
Be careful. Remember what Pop said. These guys are Belkin aces.
Avnir fighters. So they're the Yukagressors? Damn it. Of all the places, I feel like they're hunting us like animals.
Avnir squadron, flying through this ravine is extremely dangerous.
Avnir 1 to all planes. No obstacles to our flight observed.
Hey! Didn't you hear me? Turn back!
I'm going after the enemy lead plane. You're the demons of Rosgreaves? Then we're going to turn this place into a demon's graveyard.
Sorry, guys. Our captain's really good.
I evaded the missile.
The captain's almost out of special weapons ammunition.
Black fighter jets. Man, that's just creepy.
Take them down.
Keep an eye on your surroundings, not just the enemy planes.
It's dangerous flying here, even for a helicopter.
You're gonna crash into each other flying that fast!
You're out of special weapons ammunition.
This isn't like those guys. What's keeping them? So there really is someone out there that can give Avnir a hard time, huh? They aren't Ocean military planes. The emblem's different. Well, whoever they aren't your typical pilots, that's for sure.
This is the Falcon Force that's mixed in with the Ukes.
These guys are seasoned veterans.
He's flying so tightly, it's almost beautiful.
Take them down.
Don't fall for the enemy's tricks. Amazing. Each plane moves just as well as the other.
In the danger zone.
We'll just have to deal with a little radiation exposure. More light. I need more light.
The enemy dodged Captain's missile.
Caution. Pull up.
Hey, Beecher, can you believe these guys?
shook it off.
Locked on!
Let's just keep flying for now.
Soon.
carrier shot down. Looks like the other enemy forces bugged out on us too.
Okay, we've dismantled the bomb. Did you fend off the enemy forces for us?
For now.
We're going into the ocean to discard the bomb piece by piece. Nobody will ever be able to use it as a weapon again. If you can, please protect us until we make it into the ocean.
We will. But what about...
Don't be surprised, but our ship? It's a submarine. There's nothing we can't get our hands on. I told you, we have a lot of allies.
All right. But who told you that we'd definitely be coming for you?
I don't know his name. But he left a message for your captain. I'll read it. It says, "Hey kid, I hear you're a hell of a squad captain now. Do you get it?"
Yes, perfectly.
Mission accomplished. The information we obtained, as well as the physical damage we caused, dealt a significant blow to the enemy. Judging by our analysis of the information, there appears to be a highly organized resistance force acting against the Yuktobanian military regime. It is likely the nuclear weapon which Yuktobania acquired was safely dismantled by the resistance.